Hi there. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to those that have been before. Let's get to it. Today we're going to be reacting to Pentatonix's Mad World. So this is the cover, if it's the Mad World that I'm thinking it's about. And I kind of love this song anyway. So let's see what Pentatonix do to it. Not sure what to expect, because they're so diverse with their a cappella gymnastics. I'm not sure what to expect. Excuse background noises. There's, you know, things going on. We're not in a purpose-built studio. This is just organic. Right, so I'm going to put a link in the description of this video below so you can watch it without me. You might find a few pauses in here depending on how I feel. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, because that's what I need you to do. Let's jump right in and see what we think about it.
All around me are familiar faces.
Love it.
Worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races. Going nowhere, going nowhere. The tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Had my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. To school and I was very nervous. No one knew me, no one knew me. Hello teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me, look right through me. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you,
I find it hard to take.
When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
Serious, wasn't it? I liked how Scott came in with the a cappella start at the beginning. It's like nothing, you could hear nothing in the background, just his voice, pure a cappella vocals, perfect. It's just so stripped back and bare and so exposed, for want of a better phrase. It's just kind of like, listen to what I'm saying, feel what I'm telling you. Nothing else to distract you with the black background and just him. And then the others started to come in. It just sounded like an orchestra, just like musicians just coming to life and strumming their chords or pressing the keys or whatever. And it's like you hear all the music come through their voices, and it's just like, wow. You just have to kind of close your eyes and try and take it all in. And then everybody looked different. Not everybody. Kirsten looked different. Looked all glamorous. And Mitch's got his two ears pierced. Classic. Sound and the message was just incredible, though. I loved it, man. I loved it. Loved the harmonies, how they were weaving in and out amongst each other, whether it was backing vocals or literally just sounds, instrumental sounds, and the balance between the two was just spot on. It felt like it was going to stop at one point, and I was kind of thinking, gosh, it's finished already. It's a bit quick. But then Kirsten came back out and they had the close-up on each of their faces. And we got to hear Matt's voice as well. I don't really get to hear his voice that often. So that was nice to hear his sound and to hear his baritone as well when he came through with the lower notes. But I loved it, man. It was great. Great, great, great. I'm very pleased I watched that. What do you guys think? Please tell me. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm going to put a link in the description below so that you can watch it without me. And yeah, take care.